Salmon is a known source of parasites, but how can we eat it raw? Well, there is a reason for that. Parasites are quite vulnerable if they're exposed to low temperatures for long enough. Any fish you buy at a grocery store or get served in a restaurant ideally has been frozen, which kills parasitical life forms within it.